enough and polished enough on your game to go into a studio and record it once or twice live, and there was your recording. You didn't have all this ability to overproduce everything to sterile perfection.
That's why you brought the hat in that says Making Country Real Again. Here to perform live in the Froggy Studio, here's Aaron Lewis with Country Boy.
Well, I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day he'd put him down. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's known to change a man. That's not me. I might drink a little whiskey and I'll smoke a little weed. Still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go, in a town of 1,200 off an old dirt road, and a country boy is all I'll ever be. It's been 18 years since I sold my soul to the devil in L.A. He said, sign your name here on the dotted line, and your songs, they all will play. He set up shop on Sunset, he put me up at the marquee. He said, you wanna sell a million records, boy? Better listen to me. He said, change your style, why in your smile you could lose a couple pounds. And if you want to live this life, you better lose that wife. Do you need your friends around? And I said, that's not me. Cause the biggest things in life are your friends and family. And I like my jeans and my old t-shirts. A couple extra pounds never really hurt. Cause a country boy is all I'll ever be. Colors that fly high and proud, the red, white, and blue. The other one's got a rattlesnake with a simple statement made. Don't tread on me, is what it says, and I'll take that to my grave. Because this is me. I'm proud to be American and strong in my belief. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, cause I've never needed presidents to hold my hand. I've said it before, but I'll say it again, cause my family's always fought and died to save this land. And a country boy is
us in the Froggy Studio, Country Boy. And that's a song you open every show with, right?
Yeah. Well, at first I say the Pledge of Allegiance and make everybody stand up and take their hat off. And first we do that to start the show, and then it leads into Country Boy.
Wow. Why is it so important to you to do that? For folks out there, because, I mean, you know, anybody's been to a concert, if that would be the first time that I'd ever seen that happen.
Because I love my country, and because I'm old enough to remember saying that every single day, multiple times a day, beginning of school, beginning of Cub Scouts. It was a part of life, and it was nothing that anybody was ashamed to say.